I am going to hypnotize you today. And I may not do it in a way that you perceive as being very hypnotic. I will talk to you. I may weave a story carpet of words for your mind to float and fly away on. Enjoy my words. Enjoy the journey. For I am a word weaver who uses minds as her loom. You brought two minds with you here today. You know that you have a conscious mind. But until now, you may not have known that you also have an unconscious mind. You're listening to my words with both your minds. And only your unconscious mind is important right now. You can pay close attention with your conscious mind until it gets quite bored, as it will. Then your conscious mind can wander off where it will, leaving your unconscious mind to remain and walk with me. And when you are listening with your unconscious mind and not listening with your conscious mind, you may be surprised at the many learnings that can occur without your knowledge. In the elder times, long before man built cities, when men lived in huts instead of houses, at night, a whole village might sit around a communal fire, listening to the shaman tell their stories. And if you look deeply into a fire, it's very easy to see pictures within the flames and sparks. A single spark floating up out of the fire, taking your mind away with it. Breathe deep and float up and away with that spark, down and deep within at the same time. Another deep breath. Your conscious mind descends down and away from time, from memory, from knowing what is now, from knowing what was then. And when you know at the deepest level that you know nothing at all, then you can truly start to learn. The first thing a baby learns is the world outside of mommy's womb is a cold place. When that initial cold strikes the baby's body, it is what we call a true shock to the system. And so the baby cries. In crying, that baby learns about air and the need to breathe. In the days, weeks, months, and years to come, the child will learn many more things. And in the beginning, most of these learnings are basic body survival needs. Hunger, thirst, temperature regulation, waste elimination, and emotional bonding. That child grows from knowing nothing to knowing what he or she needs to live from day to day. One day that child realizes that the people around him are not a part of him, separate from him. Perhaps he or she makes a noise and notices the others turn towards him to see what that noise means. And perhaps you, like that baby, are just starting to learn what wonders your mind has to offer. How you can watch a movie and suddenly feel as if you were a part of that story on the screen. How you can surf the web and wonder where 3 hours went. How you can listen to the sound of my voice and find your mind has wandered away for a time. And it feels good to just let your mind wander. It is so busy most of the time. Resting and wandering far and wide. You wonder as you wander, right back to that fire, where the flames have died down a bit, but the sparks still rise. The baby, which was you a long time ago, has learned a lot of things in those years past. We'll learn still more in the years to come. If you ever feel that you are tired of learning, come and sit down. Stare into the flames and sparks and find the wonder of wandering again. I will be here waiting for you as the night's fire now dies down, and you see the distant glow of the coming dawn. Return to the place you started listening from, aware of yourself, your identity, and with a renewed sense of light and of life, as I count from 1 to 5. You always feel good after a trance journey, and I hope you will come back for more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wide awake and feeling wonderful. Listen to the sound of my voice. Concentrate. Drift, dream, accepting. Relaxing.
You really think you're awake, don't you? How do you know that you're not in a trance at this very moment?
Focus.
If you don't know that you're not in a trance at this very moment, the possibility exists that you actually are in a trance. As you examine that possibility more closely, you might notice changes beginning to occur in your body and in your mind.
Concentrate. Dream
to sleep, perchance within sleep to dream.
Trance, trance, fall, fall, me, me.
do you know that you're not in a trance at this very moment? You really think you're awake, don't you? Deep, deep hypnotic sleep. Deep, deep hypnotic sleep. Sleep now. Sleep deeper. And only for my voice, my words. Sleep now. Sleep deeper. And only for my voice, my words. Sleep now. Sleep deeper. And only for my voice, my words. Sleep now. Sleep deeper. And only for my voice, my words.
You always awaken from hypnosis, feeling better than you did before you went in. I will wake you by counting forward from 1 to 10. On 10, you are wide awake, full of energy, happy, contented, and peaceful. And I know I said I'd begin at 1, but I've changed my mind, because 0, 0, 0 is always deep sleep, deep sleep, deep sleep. 1, 2, coming back slowly, no need to rush. 3, 4, 5, and half awake. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and daybreak. Enjoy your day. And thanks for listening.
Today is a day to use your imagination and memory to go into a deep hypnotic trance. Now listen carefully to what I say on all levels and simply enjoy the experience. A warm sunbeam touching your face. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. The smell of breakfast cooking. The smell of hot cocoa just before bed. Seeing a flower in your favorite color. The deep indigo of the sky at night. And the touch of something
track
warm,
the phrases,
soft, and sensual.
Another part
a warm
of
blanket
wonder,
cocoons you in your bed.
Just how your mind will go about dropping
hearing your favorite soft and slow
as the
musical
sights,
sounds,
smells,
winking, blinking, and nodding now.
Turn
remembering your
from
favorite flavor
to inside,
winking and nodding,
slow, and
slow as
way.
Eyes close down. A deep breath now to bring it all to focus. And just how fast are you drifting down
with the recollection
of a sleepy time
to focus inside?
Dreamy, drowsy,
your unconscious
feeling
mind
so good now
will find great importance.
Senses
in
blend
some of
and
my
real
words,
you fall
and
even
less
faster
importance in others.
Deeper and deeper, down around down, watching the world move farther away. No need to think, just need to sink. Circle eternal, travel trance tunnel. And where are you now? Here? Or there. Go there now. Arrive here deep. Sleep now. Sleep deeper.
and only for my voice, my words, as the only time and the only place that change can occur is here and now, and you are here, so this must be now, and times and places, theirs and thens, all coalesce, come together, right now, to become the base for a quantum leap, for your countdown to launch. 10. As each number passes, 9. Hypnosis goes deeper. 8. Deeper gets closer. 7. To launch point 0. 6. Empty mind rocket. 5. Half asleep has taken on trance fuel. 4. Mind engine start. 3. Guidance is external.
Anything.
2.
Your unconscious
gravity clamps
to be of
release.
Will be
1.
Stored.
Launch
sorted
point.
Relevance.
0.
And put into use when and where.
0.
Appropriate.
That's 0. Right. As your unconscious mind picks its own path to and through this trance, knowledge of great importance will be gained. Your unconscious mind will take its own time in bringing this new knowledge to conscious light. It may be an hour after you awaken. It may be a week, a month, or it may be a year or more. And the knowledge you find here may seem trivial or unimportant at first. Eventually, your unconscious mind and its wondering and wandering through my words will find within them an open door. That door leading to previously unrecognized resources, assisting in recognition of the capacity for constant and ongoing change that we all carry deep within our mind core. As the unconscious mind initiates changes, the whole system, mind, body, spirit, makes the needed adjustments, accepting and accommodating new learnings, preparing the path for positive outcomes. Outcomes which may not be immediately evident, but may be sprung as a welcome surprise. And good, positive surprises are always welcome, are they not? Your unconscious will have ample time to present you with the needed opportunities. Opportunities you may accept and act on without conscious awareness that something special is happening. Because although change is special, it's also a constant in life, and as inevitable and natural as breathing. That's right. And just as there is no way you can stop breathing,
There's also no way you can stop changing. The good thing is that your unconscious mind can ensure the direction of the changing you do is always a positive one. Your unconscious is wiser than the conscious part of your mind. It can always find the proper direction, even when it is unclear to you consciously, because it has the ongoing experiences and learnings of a lifetime to draw upon. So you can comfortably and effortlessly enjoy the experience of trance, knowing that unconsciously you are moving with the ever-flowing currents of change which exist upon the ocean of life. And one day, down the road to the future, the learnings gained in this trance at the unconscious level of mind will appear for your conscious use as effortlessly as you slipped into hypnosis here with me. Neither you nor I can know at this point what the access trigger will be. A fondly remembered sound? A flash of color? A positive experience recall? So vivid that you simply remember to go there and be there once more. And as with opportunities for learning, your unconscious also has many ways of presenting these learnings to you at the proper time and place. So you know now that you can trust your unconscious to know that proper time and place, do you not? And as you know the road into trance, both consciously and unconsciously, you also know the road back to waking awareness. No count out is necessary. All you need to do is remember. What the feeling of conscious awareness and full alertness is like. Remembering also how it feels to awaken from a long night's sleep with all the energy you could possibly need right there at your disposal, and go there now. I hope you've enjoyed this. Have a wonderful day. And if you're not already a part of the Hypno-Systems UK family, please join us. There will be more.